Yeah, so you can see what it's kind of tearing through there. It's handling that no problem. That isn't slowing it down yet. Got some nasty roots I got to chop out. And see that? That root there. That's what I was just bouncing off of. Basically just continues on underground. So I'm going to have to chop that bugger up. So I'm going to, well, let me just show you the hole. But what it can get through where there aren't huge roots, it's doing pretty good. There's less rocks here than I figured there'd be. So I'm going to stop the video and just keep on working, because you probably don't care much about anything else that's going to happen. So y'all have a good one.